If you are creating an internal e-learning program and you found TalentLMS to be the best LMS for those program needs, you are in the right place. Today we are going to go through a TalentLMS demo. Now, if you are creating an e-learning program to sell to your learners or your customers, you can also use TalentLMS for that as well. We actually have a client who is doing that, and we are finding more and more so that because of the features of TalentLMS, they are able to serve both the internal e-learning training market and the external e-learning training market. But today we are going to go through that demo. Welcome to the eLearning Simplified YouTube channel. My name is Johnny Havey and I'm one of the co-founders of eLearning Partners. We created this channel to simplify e-learning for you so you can save time, money, and stress and focus on creating amazing value for your learners. We have three things we are going to go through today. The first one is we're gonna go through how to set up a free account with TalentLMS. Then we're going to talk about the different types of plans that TalentLMS has when you are ready to upgrade. They have standard plans and active plans. And then the third thing we're gonna talk about is we're gonna go through feature by feature an overview of what you are going to see when you sign up for TalentLMS for the first time. But first, pretty cool, you can start your TalentLMS journey, if you haven't already, with a free account. All you have to do is click on Get Started, click on that affiliate link that we have in the description below the video. That's gonna take you to the TalentLMS website to sign up for that free account. And why should you use our affiliate link? Well, because first of all, you're gonna show your support to us and our channel. But second of all, there is no additional cost to you using that link. And we are able to provide some extra value to you because you use that link. One of those things is you are actually gonna be able to work with a customer relationship manager at TalentLMS. You can also ask us questions, send us some comments on our YouTube videos, and you will be able to get a 30, 60, or 90 day free trial of the more advanced packages that aren't free on the website. But you have to use our affiliate link in order to get that. So let's dive into what you get with that free account. You get up to 5 users, up to 10 courses, and unlimited email support. We're gonna start a free account right now during this video, but first we are going to go through the different types of plans that you can purchase once you are done with that free trial. Now, like we said, the free trial is not time sensitive. You can actually build out 10 courses and have 5 users. You can actually have your learners in your TalentLMS account taking your courses and providing feedback to you so you can make it better and better before you pull the trigger and start paying for it. But when you are ready to start paying for TalentLMS, how they break up their plans is really cool. They have standard plans and active plans. As you see here, standard plans have an up to 40, up to 100, up to 500, and up to 1,000 users as how they segment the plans. They also have some enterprise options if you need more than 1,000 users. But the thing with the standard plans is this is total users. So at your organization, if you have 1,000 employees and you want all of them to have a TalentLMS account, you could pay for this plan and you will get those 1,000 users in the account. The problem is, let's say only 200 of those users are active. You will actually be paying for 1,000 users, but you only have 200 using TalentLMS. And then remember, as users leave, so as you have employees leave, or if you are selling your course to customers, your customers will probably be super active for the first few months. And then a year, 2 years, 3 years from now, they're still gonna be in your system, but they're not gonna be active. So what do? You can either clean the user database yourself or you can purchase an active plan. Active plans are super cool. As you can see, 40 active users, 100 active users, 250 active users, and 500 active users are how they segment things for active. You can also get an enterprise level active account with more than 500 active users a month. But how this works now is, let's say you have 4,000 people at your organization, but only 500 are active in a given month. You're only gonna pay for those 500, but you can have all 4,000 people onboarded in TalentLMS. Pretty cool. And if you pay for a monthly subscription, TalentLMS will actually adjust what you're paying per month. So if you have 1 month, you only have 100 users active in the program, but the next month you have 200, you are going to pay whatever you need that month. Now, if you purchase the annual plan, same thing from an annual basis. If you have 500 users a month that are gonna be active and you wanna get that annual plan discount, you pay for that annual plan to get that 500 users and you're locked in. So let's dive into that demo of the free account, getting started. Here we go. We're gonna create a domain name for our TalentLMS account. We're gonna call it the eLearning Simplified. TalentLMS.com. And then we'll put an email address in here. Here we go. eLearning partners. There we go. Put my name. Let's do test. Username. We're gonna do test 12345543201. And then we'll come up with a password. I accept the terms. Create an account. Here we go, creating that account. So this is what you're gonna see when you create your free account with TalentLMS. And then the cool thing is it's gonna take us through some questions now. So what is the main goal with TalentLMS? Well, I'm gonna say we are training employees. Two steps to go. How many people do you wanna train? I'm gonna say 51 to 200. One step to go. What does your company do? Select your industry. I'm gonna say consulting. What department do you work in? I'm just gonna say consultant. Enter TalentLMS. So they ask you these questions so they can customize the experience for you. Pretty cool. How would you like to start? So we have four options of how we can start. We can jump right in and create a course. We can learn how TalentLMS works by taking a sample course. We can actually take a course and get that learner experience right away. We can customize our account by adding a logo, changing the language, themes, colors, etc. Or we can go to the administrative dashboard and explore all of our features. Well, the most important part of TalentLMS is gonna be creating a course. So let's start there. Here we go. So we are in the creating a course tab. As you see, there's going to be this dot that's going to tell us all these different things like welcome to the instructor role. Right now, I am a instructor user within TalentLMS. That means that I can create courses. There are different user types within TalentLMS. One is instructor, another one's admin, and then you have your actual users or your learners. You can also create custom user types within TalentLMS. Pretty cool. So you can do all that customization yourself. As you can see, here we go, roles. I jumped ahead. We have administrators and learner user types. And the instructor role is what we are. We can switch roles as it says here. So I'm an instructor right now, but I can switch to an admin or a learner to see what is going on as a learner. You can always view your course as a learner, very important. But let's add to our course. Different ways you can add to your course. You can add video, audio, you can add SCORM XAPI, which is amazing. So you can build your courses out in these amazing authoring tools like Captivate and Storyline, Rise, etc. And then import them into TalentLMS. Now, do you need to go get an authoring tool? Not necessarily, because you can just build it in here without those authoring tools as well. So really easy to add content to your course. We'll just click add content. And here we go. We can add the name of our unit. So test unit one. How do you want it to complete with the question? After a period of time, etc. Add some content, save and view. Then we can view it right away. Really simple. So you can build your course within TalentLMS or you can use an authoring tool as well. So here is the instructor user type dashboard. As you can see on the left here are all of the courses that I, as the instructor role, can edit. So if I click on a course with the pencil, it's gonna allow me to look at the course, and now I can make edits to it. I can add to it, I can reorder it, I can just edit the course overall, or I can view as a learner. And then I can also message all the users that are taking this course at events, etc. A lot of stuff I can do. I can look at users in progress, files, rules and paths, and I can run reports. I can do all these different things as an instructor. I can also just go to courses here. I'm just gonna open up all the courses in the course library that I have access to editing. I can go to groups, and this is gonna show me all the groups that I have created that my learners are in. Pretty cool. I can go to conferences. And this is cool because this is TalentLMS's way to virtually connect with your learners. Very important to have a human-to-human aspect. This is their human-to-human aspect. You can create a virtual meeting with users directly in TalentLMS. You can create discussions that your users can interact with right in TalentLMS. And calendar. As you can see, there are a lot of different features that the instructor gets to do in TalentLMS. We are working on our program to go through feature by feature to show you exactly how to do all this in TalentLMS. You'll have to look for that on our YouTube channel in future videos. Now let's go to our learners. So from the learner tab, here's what we have in our dashboard. Here's the red dot. We can get an overview of what the learner role is. It's going to tell us what the role allows us to do. And here we go. You get access to the course catalog here that's going to show all the courses that the learner has access to or can elect to have access to. So here's their progress. Learner can check out how they're doing and all the courses, their progress, their certifications, badges, timeline, etc. All this data the learner can check out. They can join groups, so if they're not part of the right group that has the courses that they need, they can join a different group. So what you can do is onboard a new employee. They may be in one group, but they need access to a specific training that's in another group of your company. So maybe they went through the onboarding training, but now they need the basic sales training, so they have to join the basic sales training group. Discussions, they can opt into the discussions that you created as an instructor here. And then calendar, this is gonna show any upcoming virtual conferences that are going on and any other events that you have integrated with TalentLMS. You're also gonna see the point score that they have for completing different courses. They will get points for completing modules, for completing courses. All that is automatically set, but you can customize it if you are an admin. So the administrative piece of this has the most options. So basically everything that the instructor has, the administration has, and more. You can see some more information about the different roles. Now switch. So big thing with administrators is we can do a lot with users. So we can add new users. We can add new user roles. We can get rid of users. We can assign users to groups. We can do a lot of different things. Categories. You can build categories for your different courses. So you can have courses live within categories, live within groups, and live within branches. So branches is a very good way to segment your audience from the standpoint of, let's say that you are an organization that has a franchise and you are franchising your organization in different areas throughout the country, and each franchise you want to have their own siloed learning experience. Well, you can use branches for each franchise, so all the learners in a branch can interact with one another. They can see the leaderboard of who's doing the best completing courses, but they won't be able to see the leaderboard for anyone else in the company. So you can have competition within the branch, within the franchise, instead of having it across the whole company. And you can have different courses for each branch as well. You can also have groups within branches. So groups, you can use basically, let's say you have a franchise that has different departments. So they have the sales department, the marketing department, the accounting department. You can have groups within that branch that have different courses for accounting, for sales, for marketing, etc. Cool thing about TalentLMS is you can do a lot of customization without knowing how to code. The events engine, this is how you set up those virtual events. You can set up other events and notifications here as well that are automatic depending on how your users or your learners interact with TalentLMS. User types, like we said, you can add users, but you can also add different user types. As you can see, there are four user types. We already talked about the admin, the instructor, and the learner. But what you can do is create different variations of this. And they give the example of super admin, admin type, trainer type, learner type, and add more and more and customize what they actually get access to, which is pretty cool. You can import and export different things. You can import new learners just with a simple Excel doc. You can run reports. There's a lot of different ways to run reports. You can have user reports, course reports, branch reports. So reports for each franchise, group reports, SCORM reports. So this would be actually the SCORM data in the courses, test reports, survey reports, assignment reports, ILT reports, and you can make your own custom reports as well, which is super cool. In your account and settings, there really aren't that many options, okay? You have these different tabs, and there's going to be different settings that you can set within each of these tabs, but it's very self-explanatory. Certifications are here. You can upload your own certifications, gamifications here. Really simple, actually. There's not much to change for gamification. You can even turn it on and off. E-commerce, this is how you're actually going to integrate the e-commerce side of your platform if you are selling it. If you are selling your courses to an end customer or learner, that is how you will integrate it here. Your domain name, so you can have custom domain names, and then your subscription you can manage here as well. So it's very simple to manage all these settings. So overall, you can do a lot with TalentLMS. There are three user roles, and each user role is gonna give you different options of what you can do. But remember, before you decide if TalentLMS is right for you, you're gonna wanna figure out if your learners want TalentLMS. And the best way to do that is to take our masterclass. It is linked in the description below this video. And what you're gonna do is learn how to guarantee the success of your e-learning program every single time you build one. What do we mean by it every single time? Well, you're always gonna have new items and information that you're gonna wanna teach your learners, and we guarantee the success every single time because we're gonna teach you how to define your learners and what their wants and needs are every single time. And then we're gonna give you a step-by-step process of how to get from A to Z, A being creating your first course or second course or third course, and Z being launching that course and actually getting your learners to take it. We give you that entire process in our free masterclass, and we're gonna teach you how to figure out what LMS is right for your learners. Don't spend a lot of time on it. You just have to know what LMS is to look for. TalentLMS is ideal for internal e-learning programs, but you can also use it and customize it if you want to sell to your learners as well. Now, if you want to know what our favorite externally facing e-learning software is, definitely check out our Kajabi videos on our channel. And remember, give us a subscribe, turn that notification bell on so you get notified whenever we put out a new video. Give this video a thumbs up, and we'll see you in the next video.